Hello everybody, my name is Kathryn Layne and welcome back to my channel, Kathryn Layne Reacts. Today I'm going to be doing Eminem Kaniff Skit. Now, my husband did say that there was a certain way to go about this. And I really hope I do it right. He said to go and watch this skit first and that it should just go directly into the song. Now, I am not sure if I am doing this correctly as I have not heard the song before. So I don't know if this is going to flow. I don't know if this is going to flow the way that it was in the vision of my dude. All right. So, Kaniff, Eminem, skit. All right. So, we're just going to do it. And let's just hope for the best. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, suck it. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, Shaggy. Oh, this is why they call you Too Dope, ain't it? Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, take it out, take it out. Oh, now give some to Jay. Oh, violent Jay. But don't bite it, don't be violent with it. Oh, just suck it nice and slow, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, you got. Oh, now give it back to Shaggy, he was sucking it better. Oh, now say my name. Say my name. What? Oh, fuck you guys. Give me my dick back. Fuck you guys. If you want Eminem, you can have Eminem. Fuck you guys, I'm leaving.
No, can we? Oh, damn.
Nice going, Shaggy.
Wait. So is the song I'm doing Drug Ballad, y'all? I don't know. Oh, Kaniff is the skit name. So am I doing Eminem Drug Ballad? Oh my gosh, y'all. I don't know. Now I'm all confuzzled. I think I screwed this up. But we're just going to go along with it because whatever it's happening, that skit was freaking hilarious and quite awkward to listen to. Okay, so Drug Ballad, I think. Eminem Drug Ballad is what we're going to be doing today. So I think. Y'all, I don't know. We're just going to keep going.
Ooh, shit.
Listen, this is beautiful. I love this song. I love the piano. I love the beat. I like that there's a bigger message in it, but it's still kind of a like upbeat and uplifting, not uplifting, but you know, like energizing and you know, but it has like a deeper meaning about it. I'm liking this quite a lot. Dare I say, this may be so far my favorite. Would it be? I don't know, but it could. It really, really seriously could.
Getting sentimental as fuck, spilling guts to you. We just met, but I think I'm in love with you. But you're in it too, so you tell me you love me too. Wake up in the morning like, yo, what the fuck we do? I gotta go, bitch, you know I got stuff to do. Cause if I get caught cheating, then I'm stuck with you. But in the long run, these drugs are probably gonna catch up sooner or later. But fuck it, I'm on one, so let's enjoy. Let the X destroy your spinal cord, so it's not a straight line no more. So we walk around looking like some wind-up dolls. Shit sticking out of our backs like a dinosaur. Shit, six hits won't even get me high no more. So bye for now, I'm gonna try to find some more. Cause every time I go to try to leave, whoa, some keeps pulling on my sleeve. Whoa, I don't wanna, but I gotta stay. Whoa, these drugs really got a hold of me. Whoa, every time I try to tell them no, they won't let me ever let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say. Whoa, these drugs really got a hold of me. That's the sound of a bottle when it's hollow. When you swallow it all, wallow and drown in your sorrow. And tomorrow you're probably gonna wanna do it again. What's a little spinal fluid between you and a friend? Screw it. And what's a little bit of alcohol poisoning? And what's a little fight? Tomorrow you'll be boys again. It's your life, live it however you wanna. Marijuana is everywhere, where was you brought up? It don't matter as long as you get where you're going. Cause none of this shit's gonna mean shit where we're going. They tell you to stop, but you just sit there ignoring. Even though you wake up feeling like shit every morning. But you're young, you got a lot of drugs to do. Girls to screw, parties to crash, sucks to be you. If I could take it all back now, I wouldn't. I would've did more shit than people said that I shouldn't. But I'm all grown up now and upgraded and graduated to better drugs and updated. But I still got a lot of growing up to do. I still got a whole lot of throwing up to spew. But when it's all said and done, I'll be 40 before I know it. With a 40 on a porch telling stories. With a bottle of Jack, two grandkids in my lap. Babysitting for Haley, while Haley's out getting smashed. Every time I go to try to leave, whoa, some keeps pulling on my sleeve. Whoa, I don't wanna, but I gotta stay. Whoa, these drugs really got a hold of me. Whoa, cause every time I try to tell them no, they won't let me ever let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say. Whoa, these drugs really got a hold of me. Whoa, cause every time I go to try to leave, whoa, some keeps pulling on my sleeve. Whoa, I don't wanna, but I gotta stay. Whoa, these drugs really got a hold of me. Whoa, cause every time I try to tell them no, they won't let me ever let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say. Whoa, these drugs really got a hold of me. Whoa, drugs really got a hold of me. Really got a hold of me. These drugs really got a hold of me. They really got a hold of me.
I heard a little, like, back in the very, very, very back of this song, I heard like someone laughing that kind of sounded like Mariah Carey. I wonder exactly what they were saying. Favorite. Seriously, I know that might be surprising, but I really liked how pretty this song was. It wasn't angry and yelling and screaming and FM, blah, 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 but it was super duper to the point and talking about his drugs and, you know, phenomenal. You know what, y'all? I really like that song. That truly does have to be, so far, my number one favorite Eminem song. It really, really does. I thoroughly, thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyed that. And of course, no, I wasn't like dancing in intent, but I was trying to listen exactly. I didn't have the lyrics. So I really was trying to listen to it. That was great. That really, really was my favorite Eminem song. I have to say it right here, right now, right here, right now. It's there. I said it. It's out there. It's done. So that's that in a bag of potato chips. Yeah. Thank you guys so incredibly much. Don't forget to subscribe to YouTube, Patreon, and all of the things. Like, comment, and share. And click that little button and that little ring button, the bell, to get notified whenever I post a video. I'm going to try my best to be posting much more often, but you know, I do what I can when I can. So thank you so much for being patient. And make sure to subscribe because it really does make a difference on how often I get to do this. Surprisingly, it really does. Thank you guys so incredibly much, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.